Basically just continuation part two from last time. Yeah, thank God that owl thing is there. I kind of miss the old save program where it's like you can save anytime. Because if there's like a lightning storm or something, if there was like a lightning storm per se, like, you'd be fucked. Your whole save would just crash. Damn, it's already freaking noon. Alright, so what was I doing? I'd have to go to Kayfrey's house, get the mail and everything. But I gotta do the Goron race. I don't know if I have time to get that sword and everything like that, though, so... God damn it, dude. God damn, that close-up is so ferocious. Oh, damn it, I gotta do something with the freaking, the birds, too. Come on, let me do those side quests real quick. Oh, this is the dog racing one. No, I don't want to do this right now. Talk to this guy. Heard it from my father's phone. Room's gone foul. Something that big is gonna take this ramp down with it. Look left. Look right. And I'll make you not under it. Here. Sing a song for these little peepity peeps. What's messed up is if you even let go of the B button for a second, like, if you let go for a second, these guys just teleport and just scatter everywhere. Don't worry, I'll skip all this crap for you.
6.5 hours late.
Let's get a conga line going. Hey, got a perfect 360 on that bitch. Just shut up and give me my heart, please. Or my mask, I'll take whatever. Oh, she got that dumb girl look on her face. Like she don't want to talk to nobody. Don't worry, I got you in the next 3-day cycle. You ain't gotta look down like that. Damn. Let's see how my golden dog is doing. Alright man, I'm at $100 on you man. Black bullet. This is you and me. No, no, don't throw it, you dumbass. Okay, I get that. This is the one, God, accept it. Alright, do not fuck up, I swear to God. Just do bad at life. Oh, damn. Today you feel like you can win, right? But then you're letting yourself lose. Even the golden dog that said his leg hurts is doing better than you. That's so ridiculous. Go fuck yourself, you fat bitch. I swear to God. Shut the fuck up. So because I killed him, that messed up the quest. Damn. We're gonna have to wait for the recycled. All that. I didn't really think that would be a thing. I killed him, yes. But I didn't think that would be a consequence. I thought he would just go after him anyway. So because he didn't show up because we blew him up in the last video or whatever. We can't get the mama's note, which means we can't get a second bottle. We're gonna have to do everything in the second cycle, so yeah. I'll just, I guess, practice my freaking gorm racing. I think I'm gonna do it just once, so I can see if I can get a jar. If I can do that, we're straight. Something like 14. That was quick. Oh, they refilled. That's so nice. Alright, here goes. Just a little practice run. Gotta have a long green jar. You're kidding me. I hate when it does that! That camera angle fucks me up so much. They all lose or something? Like, fucking finally, God. Saw one of them get stuck. Just let me get this jar before the day's over. Fucking God. Can you get the fuck? God damn it. That should be a penalty. That really should be a penalty. Yeah, I know it's not the final day. Can you get that shit out of my face, please? It's already too late. Ridiculous, dude. Out here fucking pumble. I would knock these motherfuckers out if I could. Fuck out of here. Thank you. Give me my freaking gold dust. Alright. We're gonna get it next time, too. And if not, I'll just sell the damn thing. And I gotta do all three of those games over again. Man, fuck! Gonna skim me out of a freaking bet like that. As soon as I find the right dog. Hey, gold dust equals gold rubies. Yeah, this run was kind of botched. I didn't realize killing the guy and then... I'm gonna go to the Woodfall Temple and I'm gonna just fuck up the boss and use my sword. I'm gonna lose it anyway, so normally I don't waste my time with shenanigans like this, but Damn right. Round two, motherfucker. You see that new sword, right? Double-edged. I was shielded. Damn, that was a nice angle though, I'm not gonna lie though. That shit got pretty intense. It would have been nice if you did that the first video. Now to get this side quest done. Oh, we didn't get to see the princess. Alright, now that everything is saved. And I'll take 200 rubies. I like how the orange ruby is like the most in the game. I think. There, you're welcome. Yeah. Why is it still caged up? I thought it was free on day one. Just passes his girlfriend like it ain't shit. Stop warning. Let me get my... I feel like that's a UFO. Like a bunch of lanterns. That was too easy. Damn, she hitting the high notes. She got the thing on harmony. A real professional does it like that, though. No. Fuck no. That black dog is just taking a storm. Come on, Golden Retriever! Golden Retriever, you got this! go! Let's go! That's the golden retriever right there. Boy brought home the dub. Didn't even think he was gonna do it. Damn right I got first place. And I got a crescent heart. Let's go. Nah, you ain't getting my money back. Take that dub, thank you. Oh, hold up. No shit. Hold up, damn. What's she hitting the T-pose for? She's trying to show me her breast? Okay. Anyway. To the Guam race. I know. Let's get it. And I'll be back tomorrow for that ass too. And I'm not doing the Dookie game though. Fuck, I hate that part. Hurry up and beat this guy real quick. Take like 80 hits to fucking die. Normally it takes like 5 and that's it. Oh man, I'm getting over this area like pronto. Scarecrow song and everything. Shit took like what, 15 minutes? That was actually cool. Thank you for the compliment. What the fuck kind of walking is that? Shit, the sad irony is that I fucking have to go back to this area soon. Alright, round 2 in this motherfucker. Perfect landing. Well, he fell off, I think. Please don't knock me out. Please, I'm begging you. I'm begging you. Don't let me down. Fuck you, honestly. Sometimes you gotta get aggressive with these motherfuckers. Fuck right off. What, I got hurt from that? Fuck you. Man, that was so sweaty. That was sweatier than the last one, believe it or not. Wait, hold on, I need a Scarecrow song. So now we got the Scarecrow song thing down. Thank you. Any kind of support beam. And then here's this fat fuck. No, it's not. This guy's an imposter. This is identity theft. Like, dude, why my carrots were never given back? Come on, Epona, you see why I don't ride you. I think we did it. Get busted. Hey, General Mask. Here it comes. Can I roll over these guys? fuck out of my face! Oh wow, didn't know I get one. Give him that gold. And then tomorrow's the arrows. Like how she said that with a straight face, though, she wants that pee. Yeah, well. Already got the gat ready. I can tell some shit's about to go down. No. Damn, her head snapped. And then here come the people I just beat twice. Here comes a third. Shooting them, they're wearing my mask too, that's why they gave it to me. You know, technically these arrows should be killing them, these are humans, right? shooting it with every arrow in my foot. I'm pretty sure if I had real arrows, I'd be out. Like, go the fuck away. Oh, well, if I'm considered an adult, maybe we can fuck now. Alright, so we're done in this snow area for now. Until we get the Zora's mask and do everything underwater. Fuck out of my face. 3 days in a row, bitch. Give me my heart piece. I know what's coming. Oh, thank God it's the right person. Let's go, Chimin and Ranu. Yeah, I think that's everything. We helped the chicks in the ranch. Beat the brothers twice. Bet the lady like 270. Got 270. Revived the chicks, so that's the whole ranch. Moon is shaking. Both paranormal kid requests are done. Got all the Gordian sword, but we still gotta go back after we got the ocean, which is gonna be next summer, or this summer. So yeah. I'm gonna end it after I sell this milk. As soon as 10 o'clock hurries the fuck up. An hour in this game is a minute in real life. Who would have guessed? What good metrics. And that's all the side quests for today. Alright, that's it. I'll see you guys later. I'm gonna see if I can sell the Dookie Princess. Damn! So she's a worthless slut. Okay, gotcha.